to this crime at that point. And I think everybody was willing to listen to what anybody had to say to try and get one step closer to possible leads. Because there were no leads. It was one dead end after another.
As the investigation swells,
I know that they know something about my Missy.
Missy's mom has undertaken her own search with the help of Karen, another of Missy's best friends. The two have been inseparable ever since Karen moved in after Missy's death.
And another...